Dashcam Vision has revealed the dramatic moment when three schoolboys were hit by a driver allegedly running a red light at Crow's Nest. They were sent flying into the air, but tonight all three are in a stable condition. The accused driver, an 18-year-old international student, today faced court.
Dashcam is rolling as the driver travels along the Pacific Highway in Crow's Nest. He stops at a red light as school children with the green light begin to cross, not knowing a car is about to allegedly run a red light. The impact is too disturbing to show, but the reaction says it all.
Whoa!
In the aftermath, you see the silver Honda Accord drive away as people rush to the three children left badly injured on the roadway. One, 13, the other two, 12 years old, from nearby North Sydney Boys. And this is the alleged hit-and-run driver, 18-year-old Vansh Khanna, an international student from India.
Why didn't you stop?
He was arrested a short time after the incident at his home in nearby Lane Cove.
Did you realise the light was red?
Khanna celebrated his arrival in Australia in February, studying at Macquarie University and working as an Uber driver. He faced Manly court today on 7 charges, including failing to stop after an accident. Police opposed bail, fearing Khanna could flee the country, but the magistrate disagreed. And while conceding it's likely he'll face a custodial sentence if convicted, that prison time shouldn't begin today. Khanna was forced to hand over his passport and will have to report to police daily. The three boys he allegedly hit are in a stable condition and should fully recover from their injuries. In Manly, Damien Ryan, 9 News.